Hello everyone, welcome to the first Collegiate Pokemon Unite scrimmage. GG's, GG's. Yeah, it's unmuted. Hello, chat.
Can I plug myself?
Sure.
Am I allowed to plug myself?
Oh, good game. Good game.
Good games, yes.
Good games.
Games.
Yeah, that was close.
That was close.
What's up,
man? Yeah. In the first half.
Yep. Game one.
They had us in the first half, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Roxas Sensei taught me the ways of Sylveon.
final stretch.
No, yo, GG!
Oh, they're having a Zapdos discussion in chat saying it's OP too. And we just won.
MVP!
Oh, oh my god! Oh.
MVP!
Damn.
Oh,
good job, guys.
Let's go, baby! You know what it was? It's because I scored like that last 17. Legit, I picked some extra ones off the ground and threw them into while Lucario was ulting.
That was a good one.
Oh, GG, guys.
Holy crap, 17?
Look at it. Look at it. They got the Zapdos and we clap back.
And they lost.
That was a GG.
Damn.
Oh my goodness. They're the tough opponents. They definitely were like better at securing Dreadnoughts. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, that's something we need to work on, I guess, is our early fights.
Yeah,
but we did good in our early fights this game.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we did, but it's just me just dying like a snail getting crushed or something.
Okay, hey, yo, but Rocks, thanks for the tip on not just quick tapping R.
Yeah, that actually keeps you alive for a lot longer. Yeah.
You guys are chatting on stream too, by the way. Just letting you know.
What's up, stream?
Next
Sylveon player in the world right here.
Yeah, dude, that was the
wait, look, they're talking about it in chat, dude.
I got crushed.
Oh my gosh.
Even when they get Zapdos, it's
let me hop in chat. Guaranteed. Let me hop in chat. Chat, I just want you to know that Ryan, what's your freaking TYT, your TYT, right?
Yeah, I'm TYT.
Chat, just listen. This should help you guys, all right, in thinking, never give up, okay? Even when things look slim, never give up. That's all
yeah,
I have to say.
Thank you.
Because they got the Zapdos, but we clap back. Yeah, we win it. 3-0. That's what I'd like to see, baby.
It's they're really close matches, each one.
Yeah.
This is the last one.
Yeah.
Especially the last.
10-16 point difference. What a wild game.
And I scored just a little extra at the end.
Yeah.
Just picking up off the ground. Lucario killed someone. I'm like, thank you. Mine now. I serve
every
the Soviet
point counts,
Union.
Man.
Every point counts.
Yeah. I mean, holding too many balls will just keep you
Yeah, exactly. Like Thomas had, Thomas couldn't turn in because he had 47.
I had 50, so I couldn't even attempt scoring.
That's what I was thinking actually when I was playing ranks, is that sometimes I wish I could drop them.
If only. Maybe they'll add that feature the feature later.
Can I just deposit 20 and keep 30 in my pocket?
Exactly. Just make it a quick.
Yeah.
I can't wait for them to nerf Sylveon.
Yeah. Well, everyone, thanks for watching. That was our first ever collegiate match. St. Louis University versus Cal State Northridge. Fun times, fun games.
Yeah, GG everyone.
GG.
That was close. Close games, all of them.
Close games.
It was definitely a fun one.
Yeah, I'll probably be uploading this video onto YouTube as well. I think it saves on my Twitch. That's what I set it up as.
Yeah, it goes to the VOD. If you have the VOD saved. I hope you do.
I hope so. Those are close.
Wait, are you on OBS? I mean, you could have just been recording it on OBS.
I could have. Yeah, I totally forgot about it too. But yeah, I guess I guess I'll end the stream here. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll catch you later.
Sylveon snapped.
Sylveon snapped.
Nerf Zapdos and Sylveon.
Alright, take care, everyone.